song for the broken hearted. A silent prayer for faith departed.
Hi, now we are inside of the Sad and Broke Museum, and this is a ticket for go inside of the museum. You can look this ticket according to PPRI number 41, year 2010, 15 March 2010. Pengunjung perorangan dewasa 2000 rupiah. Tertanda 21 May 2013. And in here, you can look this map of the museum. And then I'm gonna show you about what the room is. If you want to turn right, you can go into audio visual room, and then pengkajian room, penyajian room, and the toilet. And for if you are turn right, look this board. About the library, bimbingan room, pameran lantai 2 and ciorama 2. And for ever explain about this building, this is the introducing room. This picture created by a child, the name is Dimitri Swastika, and the next picture is Fadila Dina, and last picture is Silianta DeSanto. And for the right side, you can look this building. This is a VIP room. You can look the picture too. The picture is created by Putri Hastia Isnaini, Tasha Mainita, Dananta Wibowo. This is a champion of the Lomba Lukis in elementary school for Bantul. And for the next explanation is about the statue. This is a statue about General Sudirman. India writes about pahlawan pembela kemerdekaan berdasar surat keputusan Presiden Republik Indonesia number 3014 1964 10 December 1894. And for the right side where the statue is, Lieutenant General Urip Sumoharjo is a partner of General Sudirman, also is pahlawan pembela kemerdekaan in Indonesia. Also, same with General Sudirman, number 314, year 1964, 10 December 1964. Can look the view of this museum. This is where the
Letnan Jenderal Urip Sumoharjo.
No, you can look this. We talk about aeroplane was used in long time ago, and then. No. For the next explanation, you can look the view and follow me into this.
Wih, kok cut tuh, Kak? Baru sini ya.
This place, and this place is quite nice. And this is a beautiful place for wasting your time, for relaxing your body, and to make remind our mind and make fresh our mind too. And I think it's enough for my explanation, and the next explanation will be continued for my group. Thank you.
Question juga ya.
Lu.
Ya, okay, friend. I am Juta Lupiani from 4 class, L class. We will explain about the museum friend club, and you can see in scenery around is very clean, and in here museum Frederick develop a security in the museum Frederick, and in here done part area so you can part area in the place area and the and in outside, and the museum Frederick is warning you cannot to sell in here, because in to disturb for example is tourists and pengunjung ya, and visitor. So you can come in. You can come in museum Van de Park, because in here is very beautiful and it's very cool in scary on is you can see this many people for to read the book, to enjoy, and etc.
Okay.
This is a cupboard. This is a cupboard, and you can see this is a stone of a
Presiden Republik Indonesia.
Same with me.
In makam Rajwi.
This is a miniature. This is a miniature map.
Kijk, zie je hier zijn binnengekomen? Zijn we de boven weg?
We staan nu hier ergens.
Mister,
yeah.
What do you think about this museum?
About this mansion?
Yes.
Well, we're trying to figure out some things, because all of it is written in Indonesia. I don't speak or read Indonesia, so it's hard for us to understand.
Okay.
all we know is that we're from Holland here. We have some history here in the fortress.
Okay, sir. What do you think about maybe Indonesian people?
Indonesian people, they're very nice.
Very nice.
Yeah, okay. Like
thank
you.
Thank you.
Yeah, we.
Okay, why you choose Yogyakarta, not in the other country, maybe Bali or etc.
Yeah.
Why you choose Yogyakarta?
Well, we didn't only choose Yogyakarta. We also went to Sumatra, to Medan, and then we came to Jakarta.
Okay.
Now Yogyakarta, and then we going on to the Surabaya, Bromo volcano, and then Bali.
Okay. Good place.
Yeah, I hope so.
Ever you go go to the Prambanan temple?
Yeah, we went there.
What do you think about Prambanan temple?
Yeah, it's really old.
And old? Great? Maybe? Great.
Yeah, it's big.
Wonderful?
It's great. Okay. Yeah. Great, you mean great.
Okay,
yeah.
When do you going to Bromo?
Ramana? 2 days ago.
Just go.
And yesterday we went to the other Borobudur.
Yes.
And that's also pretty nice.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Yeah.
Happy your vacation.
All right. Thank you.
Yeah.
Please speak good English.
Okay.
From Malang?
Yeah. I think we're going by car to Selamat.
We drive
tomorrow. Yes. And what about the beach?
Beach?
Yes. I do like the beach, but we're not here for the beach. We're here to see all kinds of stuff. And maybe on Bali we'll lay down on the beach a little while.
Java is the main of beautiful beaches.
Okay, yeah. Well, we are trying to go to the national park in the east. I don't know the name now. But there's a beach, and that's where also the turtles lay their eggs. And you want to go?
You like a turtle? You like a turtle?
The turtle, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
You live in the Surabaya, you can find a beautiful beach.
We should try to go there.
Okay, thank you. This is an explanation about the Prambanan Museum and talking about the tourism. And see you.
incredible love.